A sexual horror story out of Stutsman County, North Dakota. 40-year-old Jeremy Craig Reister of Medina is facing 9 felony counts involving alleged sexual assault, gross sexual imposition, corruption of a minor, and more. The charges involved the ongoing sexual assault of 2 juvenile females between 2021 and 2024. The 2 charges of gross sexual imposition are Class A felonies that each carry a maximum sentence of 20 years in prison. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNewZ.tv.